It's 6:37 p.m. October 21st, 2020. This is going to be part three of Can't Handle the Truth of God. But we're going to discuss something on a very positive note about this darkness and about the duality, okay? A lot of you are going to be thought of as, well, saints are sinners, all right? But a lot of us are sinners, and a lot of you are actually saints, and you don't know it. And because these timelines are collapsing, that's what the military is not letting you know, that these timelines are collapsing into one condensed timeline. And I know this is true because I've seen the agents that are shutting off some of the portals, and I've seen my Yor operating this to try and fix as much of this as he can. But on a positive note here, a lot of you are coming down into an area where the saints are now in hell. They say there's an old song about we want to be in the number when the saints come marching in. A lot of you are saints, and your angels will have to get with you once these angels are let loose, because this is what they want, this end time battle between the angels and the demons. But you don't understand. A lot of you are already angels, and a lot of you have already been demons. I have literally seen the demons who are now closing down everything. They're like, they want to even be saved. That's why Vishnu talks about, he calls y'all the demons, the Asura. You understand me? But that don't mean you have to stay that way. They actually were, wherever they were cooking pots, with all churning the pots and cooking people in, the demons showed me. They closed down their pots. They're not doing it no more. So I know that a lot of people know that something very, very big is happening for planetarium Earth. Someone got a hold of this it's called the Secret Space Program that's been going on for a long time. They actually did this a long time ago. But this Kalki avatar, I explain the real meaning of Kalki, okay? Being a destroyer of filth or the key. But I know I'm trying to not let Vishnu destroy y'all, but I think that's what he's put in to do. All right. But we're in a transition, people. And this transition is to stop them from eliminating the human flesh or the human race. The angels and the demons, they need humanity. They need the human flesh to operate. So I don't think that can be totally destroyed. But we need to figure out how to stop the robots. The bio-organic robots, all right, or the actual Terminators that are on the loose. Because I know they were trying, that movie, that silent movie with Metropolis Lady, that is definitely not a lie. They had my consciousness maneuvering this thing. And some say that Kalki is, the avatar of Kalki will be half man and half machine. Now, in the ancient, they have an ancient temple that Pravan Mohan, bless you, has shown you all the avatars of Vishnu. And then the last one has a horse face. But guess what? I'm not going to give their names. And I know these people know them. They are half horse. And I saw them morph into half horse. All right. We've got beings on this planet that look human, but they're not human. So they were saying Kalki avatar would be a mixture of things. What else I wanted to get in with this one, with this video? The transition of us, of them trying to make this a machine, which my dad already said, y'all are people of the machine. But we're not of the machine, people. I'm not of the machine. I've taken on the machine. I told you the Matrix is alluding to Matrika, the eight Matrikas of Ma Durga or Sri Devi. And the Secret Space Program did go in an area where they shouldn't have gone. Now, if you listen to the Buddhists and the Tibetan monks and all of them, they'll tell you that space is empty. They're never going to tell you, well, everything's inside you. But in order to defeat this dark entity, energy that they may let loose, you have to have a strong mind and know not to allow yourself to act out on a whim. That's why everybody, those people that are implanted and with implants and chips, they're going to use them to be the force to kill, because they're easily programmed to do damage. But the true angels and saints, they know better. They will know how to conquer that darkness, because they're not duality anymore. They're non-dual. They were once dark and once light, so they know how to balance their own darkness and their own light. Now, y'all get that? The yogis know how to do that. So, I've often wondered why Adelo said God is a killer God. But there's a scripture that I'm going to give you, and it talks about God state when God says, I am doing all these things. I am the good. I am the bad. It says God is all those things. He says, and there's something I'm doing in this age and time that even if someone were to tell you that I'm doing, this is what I'm doing, you wouldn't even believe them. So all of the ancient religions, the true religion of God stems from India. Christ is was a gori. He was practicing an agori ritual in order to obtain himself back. Okay, so all of your saints, your medieval saints, all of that stems from India. You just don't realize that yet. The saints originated from India. Then you had the Middle Ages, where you had a lot of these Byzantine saints. You'll see all this originates from there. Because we're on a redux backup situation here with the software, after their Tartaria got mudslide and messed up, they went to grabbing things and putting things into those two artificial intelligence and got everybody confused. All of us is in a dysphoria and been memory erased. And how I ended up in a pyramid and moved the lever and opened up whatever opened up, I don't know how I did that. But it may be some ancient memory that caused me to do it. But if I did do it, it was to let the souls that are in those pyramids to go free, not to be captured. I do not believe in having anyone captured. I want everyone self-realized. I want everyone to know who they are with God and who they have been with God throughout time. And I'm sure that's what Lord Krishna would want, you know. He's the liberator. He's your preserver. You might even get to see some supernatural things happen here in hell, because the saints are here with us. They're all coming in. They're all landing here now. And even the demons are trying to be transformed. Even the people that are have these addictions and all, they're trying to come from underneath this. A lot of you have been given a bad rep here. All of this software with these beings that did this, with turning everybody into dope addicts and whores and prostitutes, and what Jesus say, remember what Jesus said. They're entering to the kingdom before these self-righteous people who think they have rights to God, or rights to do God anything. God is a God of love, but he's also can be a killer, and he can also turn on you and be your destroyer. Know that. I am not a Luciferian, nor am I a Satanist. And everything that's happening with me has nothing to do with me doing incantations or spells and all that. I have not worked any spells, incantations, or none of that on anyone. That is the truth. My abilities are coming from being old, ancient, and whatever I have learned in the past is being given back to me, so that I can be whole again. All right? There's no need for us to be people of the machine if you can raise up your energy in a positive way. And let me tell you something. I am a cigarette smoker. I don't drink, but I smoke cigarettes. I don't really eat meat. I have things that I do too, but that shouldn't give you the right to point a finger at me and say I'm evil and I'm not doing this. And I'm, because the people that are doing that are actually the people that are covering up the child eaters and pedophiles, okay? The people that are pointing their finger at me and saying, you still smoke, you can't do this, you're evil. They're the ones covering up for the child pedophile people and the people eaters, okay? Know the truth of this.